When I was younger, I wish people had pushed me a bit more and told me that, you know, yeah, you can go to university.
They did think you couldn't do certain things, you know, that you weren't capable. That's how it would be made out.
There isn't that support around you to naturally kind of channel you that way. It's almost like a discouragement.
When I started college and applying for university, I was quite lost. So I definitely understand and know that there is something that can be done for the students now and even my children.
Before I joined Parent Power, I didn't know the education system. I didn't know what level do you go after a certain stage.
Well, I feel much more confident in how I can teach my children to make them think about what they want to do in the future.
It's made me as a parent believe that we can do more for our children as a group.
They are giving us opportunities to visit these universities.
Ready to open up their doors for our students to be able to come in and look at world-class resources and experience what it might be like to be in a university studying.
And even the child to step foot in Oxford, that gives them hope.
We're looking at summer schools as well, so we're talking with the Met Police about the way in which we can make summer schools more affordable.
Well, I tell Devel he can be what he wants to be, and as long as he's passionate about something and wants to do it, can go for it. You know, there's no stopping him.
Anyone who works hard enough and who wants to and is determined can go to university, can do well and can achieve.
We can't stop talking about it. That gives me, as a parent, hope that my child actually can get to a different level than what society has tagged him to be.